Thank you. Right.
Oh, hi, Robbie. Right.
Oh. You done?
Yeah, done. I got 50 thirst.
Oh, nice.
Tell you.
Oh. Oh God, that was
hideous.
Yeah. I think that's the hardest road race. Just pure road race. I think I've done. That was brutal.
Yeah, that was like there was an awful lot less race. A lot of the time, it's a lot peakier than that with ever. In a normal race, isn't it? That was kind of flat.
Yeah. I just did, yeah, like threshold plus the whole way around. Oh. Threshold with sprinting.
Nice.
That was tricky.
Good.
How did everyone get on?
I came seventh in the B's, I think, on Zwift.
Oh, nice one. Oh, that's really good. Bloody hell.
Yeah. Well, where did you come?
I was 20th, I think, in the A's. So yeah, I was the back of the
35.
Yeah, I was back of the front group, but it was just got to the sprint and I just had nothing. Oh really? God.
Yeah.
Were you the second group, Mark? Is that the?
Yeah, you know, overtook that massive group.
Yeah, it broke
it
up.
Sucked me out the back.
Yeah. You basically have to just gun it through there, like basically sprint through.
I had nothing left.
No, I was useless at the end. I went into the final corner, I think I was about third wheel, I was like, this is alright, and then just absolutely just killed, yeah. Good one, John, though. Were you racing with the bees most of the way round?
I was in I was in the second group, so.
Oh, nice one.
I was in the second group.
We had a big group of us.
Yeah, and it was just.
Like Sarunga,
yeah,
Frankie. I think Kev was there for a bit. Probably set for front.
Yeah, it was a fast group. It was a fast moving group.
Yeah. Every single time you went up to that incline, it was just whatever power up you've got and stand up and smash.
Exactly.
Yeah. I think I got like 6 feathers, and then I was like, and then I had a feather on the last lap as well. But yeah, I'm used to smashing it up that climb. It's not a climb, is it? But it's just an effort. It's enough to.
Yeah. Yeah, definitely.
And it's probably only like 20 seconds, if that, is it?
It's enough to hurt, yeah. It hurts.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
I completely forgot to even look where I ended up, but it hurts, so it must have been alright.
The worst bit for me is as you go over that hill, not on the hill, just that first 100 metres after the hill.
Yeah. Yeah, I actually find that bit, going through the park, those sort of rolly bits. Yeah. It's always really hard.
Yeah.
You sort of up, down.
Undulates, yeah. You seem to get taken there.
And you're basically knackered from the hills.
Yeah.
I've got to admit, the first like lap or two, I was just trying to make sure no TCC is stuck to my wheel. So I was just trying to drop it.
Yeah, weird. You wouldn't live that down, to be fair, Dan. You wouldn't live
No, exactly. If I had like Mike Brooks just following me around the whole way, then I would have had something wrong.
I'm trying to see where Sean is. I think she's probably still out there, but if you can hear a Charlotte, keep going, you're doing well. I'm trying to see you on Zwift Power.